And now, the six merry murderesses of the Cook County Jail in their rendition of the Cell Block Tango.
Pop. Six.
Squish.
Cicero.
Lipschitz.
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 He had it coming. He had it coming. He only had himself to blame. If you'd have been there, if you'd have seen it,
I bet you would have done the same.
Pop. Six.
Squish.
Cicero.
Lipschitz.
You know how people have these little habits that get you down? Like Bernie. Bernie, he liked to chew gum. No, not chew. Pop. So I came home this one day, and I'm really irritated, and I'm looking for a little bit of sympathy. And there's Bernie, lying on the couch, drinking a beer, and chewing. No, not chewing. Popping. So I said to him, I said, Bernie, you pop that gum one more time. And he did. So, I took the shotgun off the wall and fired two warning shots into his head.
He had it coming. He had it coming. He only had himself to blame. If you'd have been there, if you'd have heard it, I bet you would have done the same.
Ezekiel Young from Salt Lake City about 2 years ago. He told me he was single and we hit it off right away. So, we started living together. He'd go to work, he'd come home, I'd mix him a drink, we'd have dinner. It was like heaven in 2.5 rooms. And then I found out, single, he told me. Single my ass, not only was he married, oh no, he had 6 wives. One of those Mormons, you know? So that night, when he came home from work, I mixed him his drink as usual. You know, some guys just can't hold their arsenic.
He had it coming.
Pop. Six.
He had it coming.
Cicero Lipschitz.
He took a flower
Six.
In his pride. And then he used it. And he abused it.
Six.
It was a murder, but
Squish.
Not a crime.
Cicero Lipschitz.
So, I'm standing in the kitchen, carving up a chicken for dinner, minding my own business. When in storms my husband Wilbur in a jealous rage. You've been screwing the milkman, he said. He was crazy. And he kept on screaming, you've been screwing the milkman. And then he ran into my knife. He ran into my knife 10 times.
If you'd have been there, if you'd have seen it, I bet you would have done the same.
God, if you can eat as much college, I hear us lock on the folk down a fairy met, and make the chapter my fayette. Disney me gods, and art of one by yok. Nem to them, hoj me at manja Uncle Sam. Hoj and that them, from what my rental shake and make my jarasmi.
But did you do it?
Not guilty.
My sister Veronica and I did this double act, and my husband Charlie used to travel around with us. Now for the last number in our act, we did these 20 acrobatic tricks in a row. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 splits, spread eagles, backflips, flip-flops, one right after the other. Well, this one night we're in Cicero, the 3 of us, sitting up in a hotel room, boozing and having a few laughs, and we ran out of ice, so I went to go get some. I come back, open the door, and there's Veronica and Charlie doing number 17, the spread eagle. Well, I was in such a state of shock, I completely blacked out. I can't remember a thing. It wasn't until later, when I was washing the blood off my hands, I even knew they were dead!
They had it coming! They had it coming! They had it coming all along! I didn't do it, but if I'd done it, how could you tell me that I was wrong?
I loved Alvin Lipschitz. More than I can possibly say, he was a real artistic guy. Sensitive, a painter. But he was troubled. He was always trying to find himself. He'd go out every night looking for himself. And along the way, he found Ruth, Gladys, Rosemary, and Irving. I guess you can say we broke up because of artistic differences. He saw himself as alive, and I saw him dead.
The dirty bum 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 bum.
They had it coming. 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 They had it coming.
How could you tell us that we were wrong? He had it coming. He had it coming. He had it coming. He only had himself to blame. If you'd have been there, if you'd have seen it, I bet you would have done the same.
You pop that gum one more time.
Single my
10
ass.
Times.
Eat, get a chicken, eat.
17, the spread eagle.
Artistic differences.
I betcha you would